in the first part, I told you about natural numbers, whole numbers, and then integers also. In this part, I will tell you about integers. Integers can be negative, zero, or positive. If I talk about this is what? This is a number line. In the middle of the number line, what we have? There is a number called zero. On the left side of zero, we have negative numbers, and on the right side of zero, we have what? Positive numbers. This is the number line. Zero is in the middle. These are on the right side of the zero. These are on the left side of the zero. These numbers continue to minus infinity, and these numbers continue to plus infinity. Now talking about apart from the integers, we have rational and irrational numbers. If we talk about 1 is an integer, 2 is also an integer. So between any two integers, we have many numbers. Those numbers can be rational and irrational. Giving a proper definition, rational numbers are those numbers which are written in the form of p by q, and q should not be equal to 0. And those numbers which are not written in the form of p by q, where q not equal to 0, are known as irrational numbers. If I give you an example, rational numbers 1 by 2, 1 by 3. These all are rational numbers because 1 by 2 is written in the form of p by q, and q is not equal to 0. Okay? Now, if I move on 1 by 3, 1 by 3 is also known as an irrational number because it is also written in the form of p by q, where q is not equal to 0. Next, irrational numbers. Irrational numbers are those numbers which are written in the form of roots. Means this is what? Second root. This is what? Third root. And this is what? Nth root. So those numbers which are written in the form of roots, these are known as irrational numbers, like root 2, root 3, root 5, root 6. All these are irrational numbers. There is a condition that the number in the root should not be a perfect square number, because root 4 is not a irrational number. Root 4 equals to 2, and 2 is what? 2 will be an integer, and integer will be what? What integer? Positive integer. So the number written in the form of root should be not a perfect square number.